The other night I was flying to North Africa on a moonless sky. The weather was fair, a few layers of clouds, the sky is dark, but there were a lot of stars that faintly illuminates the night. The North Star was clearly visible in the sky, giving reference to our position and to the direction of our travel. It has long been used in celestial navigation, both by aviation and maritime industry. It is used as a reference and as a guide by fishermen to find their way back to shore in the darkness of the night. The North Star is like our conscience. It is always there as a guide, as a reference, to find our way back home to God. Whenever we are in the dark, at a loss, confused, or spiritually in doubt, if we can't seem to make the right decision whether what we will do is right or wrong, moral or immoral, ethical or unethical, our conscience is that nagging feeling, that faint voice, that probing sound from a heartbeat, that dream that sends a message. Our conscience is our moral capacity that enables us to distinguish and discern what is right and what is wrong. It illuminates our dark path, pointing us to the right direction in making a decision that is pleasing to God. If we have a clear conscience, it doesn't compromise our convictions. No matter what kind of struggles, hardships, and difficulties we face in life, we have the confidence that we have acted in the right manner. You won't be fearful, and you will have peace. Live with peace and confidence, with a clear, clean conscience. This is Ian Gomez, and this is Flight Path, taking off with God's grace, cruising in God's love, landing in God's mercy.